Sorry, Pumpkin. You bet we're gonna play. Now, I know you're an expert, but are you sure you've looked at everything?
Trust me, I got this.
Okay. Then what color is... that big truck way up there?
Depends what part of the truck.
Okay, smarty. How about the exhaust pipe?
That's where all the smoke comes out. And it's gray.
Hey, you are rocking this today, Zoe. Looks like you're ready for the next level.
What's the next level?
You ask me one final question. If I don't get it on the first try, you win the whole game.
Let's play it!
Let me just have one last look around.
Ready?
Okay, shoot.
How many stars are on my backpack?
Oh, did I doze off?
Mommy, I won!
You did?
Great job, Lovebug. I'm proud of you.
Hey.
Hey. You doing okay?
Yeah, sure. It's, I'm fine, Michelle. We're good.
Why are you guys acting weird again?
It's nothing, hon. Just a long trip.
I tell you, the only thing worse than feeding a dog fast food is smelling it again on the way out.
Grandpa!
Wait, I'm your grandpa? All this time, I thought you were my grandpa.
How far did you walk? I was worried you got lost.
Oh, just to the tree. You know dogs. They think they're the ones holding the leash.
All right, crew, buckle up. I want to make it to Albuquerque before we stop for the night.
You're listening to Drive Time on KMPW, Flagstaff's first and finest. It's another beautiful Arizona afternoon, and your weekend starts here.
So, what's next? License plate game? Another round of row, row, row the boat?
She fell asleep halfway through your solo. You definitely get first prize for keeping her entertained.
I am not... entertaining. I am shepherding. You are my flock, and I plan to herd you to St. Louis in high spirits.
Nice try.
Wasn't taking the scenic route your idea? I wanted to do this trip at 30,000 feet.
Well, I'm not complaining about the drive. I'm just trying to picture Vince living in the Midwest.
Let's just pretend this is a vacation. Family trip, Route 66. We collect a few pressed pennies, and then back to Sacramento.
Vince, we can't. That's not our life anymore.
Look, I'm just trying to stay positive. You've got your tenure. I've got my new job.
Couldn't make me work for a pet food company if it was the only job left in the country.
Jim, I don't think that's helping.
$10,000. You should have gone for the jugular. Sued those bastards at the airline the way they pinned that thing on you. Not signed some settlement paper.
I haven't signed it yet.
But you still want to, right? I know it's your call, but I think it's time to put this whole thing behind us.
Give the kids at school when they picked
them. What was I like in high school, huh?
Ouch.
Sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
If you two didn't want me to come, you could have said so.
Zoe wanted you to come.
Well, Zoe appreciates me. Even if no one else does. Oh, look at her little face. She wouldn't dream of making an old man feel he wasn't.
Just shake him, I think.
We didn't see our license plate. Stupid fucker was too busy yelling into the wind.
That's the one. 28 Northwood.
Ugly as hell. These houses all look the same to me.
Jay, you ready?
I knew we shouldn't have brought him. Come on. He'll pull his weight.
This is just like we talked about. There's enough cash in that safe to put the last few weeks behind us. We stay alive, we keep the house, everything goes back to normal.
It doesn't matter who. You're always out skulking in the woods, climbing trees and all that. We all know you're good at it. And you want to help the family, right? Then here's your chance. Hop that fence and find a way in. Nope. But someone's got to watch your backs.
We got 1 hour before they're home. If you hear three honks, you run like hell. Dale! The code. Don't screw this up, kid. We're counting on you.
Dante Romero, king of the pigs.
Wait, the sheriff?
Yep. You know Ma's beef with him goes way back. Even before he sent me to juvie.
I know, but...
But what? The way I see it, he owes us. So, we ought to fuck this place up a little while we're at it.
I guess upstairs?
Yeah.
Silicon Valley isn't just supporting its investors. It's poised to support the entire U.S. economy.
Don't you think we might be in a bubble?
No, I really don't. You've got Time Warner investing in AOL. You've got Pets.com talking IPO. I think we're headed for a huge first year of the new millennium.
What about the online media space? We've got a number of interesting companies out there.
Hi. We got in an accident a few miles east of here. I don't suppose you have a couple of empty rooms and a number for a tow truck?
No dice.
Or again. Just the two rooms.
That'll be set. Cash only.
I've got 52.
That's enough for one room.
Hey, Joyce!
I'm doing something!
Please, if you could trust me to pay the rest tomorrow, it would mean a lot.
Oh, sweetheart. If this is all just to take me out a few dollars. Hi, I'm Michelle. Thanks so much for accommodating us. Well, I'm not exactly full. Glad to help.
Problem with not having break here is that... Oh, hey. Welcome to Tube Rock.
Paul, do me a favor. Go ask Norma to tow this guy's car back here to the lot.
Ah, dang. You burst a tire or something? I'm pretty good at fixing stuff.
Engine problem, actually. But you're welcome to try. It's a red SUV. East. You can't miss it.
I'm on it.
Are we on vacation now? Do we get to go in the pool?
Oh, you know what? Our swimsuits are in the moving truck. And stop jumping on the bed, okay?
Then, can I watch the Nature Channel? Please?
Hey, I said stop jumping.
I'll stop if you let me watch my show. It's educational.
All right, but only a half hour.
Yay! Thank you, Daddy.
And you have to tell me some cool facts afterwards. Man, we raised one hell of a negotiator.
It's been a tough day. She can have this one.
You okay?
I don't know. It feels pretty sore. Would you mind rubbing it for a minute?
Are you about to give me marriage advice? Because if I recall, you walked out on yours. Probably having to look back on a lifetime of shitty decisions. just the screen out, Jim. Are you serious? 6 months ago, I didn't even know you were alive. Now you want me to... came for the money, then we're gone. Well, I don't know. Don't you know? Doesn't he tell you? Oh, sorry. I shouldn't pry.
Everything okay up there?
It's fine. I'm gonna try his office.
Now that a boy.
It has to be in here. Bird watching. That's cool. Here.
Summer's gonna be pissed. But hey, shit happens. That's why we got Plan B. Come on, help me with this.
C-506 in progress at 28 Northwood Drive. Send backup now.
Passing through. We shouldn't even be here.
That makes two of us. Just do as I say, and we'll all be gone in no time. I'm telling you, we got
drop the weapon.
Easy now. Let's
just drop it.
Look, I don't know her very well, but I think she means business. No one asked you.
He's right, though. I go down to the range twice a week.
Joyce,
things don't go off. Then I'll scrape them off the walls.
Like that. If we help these boys out with whatever corner they got themselves stuck in.
I'm not helping them with shit. Show me your faces.
president. Name that right, bro.
You're the mailbrother. The one who got himself sent off to juvenile hall.
Shut the fuck up.
Why? Everybody knows.
Josh, don't.
From what I hear, you're just like your daddy. Another fucked up hole to use the world's his to break.
What, like this?
First thing about who I am.
Don't I?
No. But this tough guy acting knows that I can't see through.
Let's just hope your walk's as cool as your talk.
He's a cop. What do? Let's just fix him. He buys a soda, talks for a while, then he's gone.
Jay, in the back. Go with. You hear me?
Sure thing, boss.
Keep your mouth shut and this will all be over faster. You're coming with me.
Where's Joyce and her kid? Upstairs?
Oh, Ash is at a friend's house for the night, and Joyce isn't feeling well. She's been in bed for days.
Say, you haven't seen three fellas in a blue pickup, have you? Maybe out on the road somewhere?
Nope. Been here all day.
How you liking the desert dream?
Oh, can't complain.
Yeah, Joyce runs herself a tight ship. So, who else are you traveling with?
Oh, just me and my dad over there.
Steaming officer. Huh? So, why the booster seat?
Huh?
I saw your car when I pulled in. California plates?
You want that one?
That's not mine, though. It's the only out-of-towner out there.
I just mean we borrowed it from a guy with, kids.
Borrow it, huh? Can I ask what brings you to Two Rock?
We're just here for the night. On our way to Missouri, actually.
Oh, yeah? Why Missouri? You don't mind me prying.
My wife grew up there. You know what? It doesn't matter.
No problem. Just head back.
I'm his wife. Is something the matter?
You're his, right. You said it was just you and your dad.
Vince, what's happening?
Good one, right? Take care now.
You lied. What did you expect? What did you expect? Where's he go?
What joke?
It was about the manager.
No, I ain't falling for it again. Dale, Jay, we're leaving early.
What? Wait, no.
You lie about things, you lose them.
Hang on now.
If we get away without being followed, I'll drop her. But if you call the cops...
Let go of me!
gun down.
Well, maybe you keep your toys for once. Is this really what you want in front of your kid?